Hello and welcome to this video. Today I'll show you how to install custom firmware on your 3DS, or to be more precise, the Luma 3DS custom firmware. Oh, and you can enable the subtitles if you don't understand me correctly. So do that if you want. Please keep in mind that this tutorial only works for new 3DS XL systems, for new 3DS systems, and for new 2DS XL systems. It doesn't work for old 3DS consoles, and not for the old 2DS either. Anyways, there will be a solution for old systems in the future soon. So I will make an annotation for this video if it comes out. But so far, it only works with new 3DS consoles. Anyways, also make sure that the firmware of your 3DS is on 11.14.0 and not above that, and your 3DS should have internet access so that you can download or that you can open the web browser. And first you have to copy a few files. The first one is this new Browserhex XL version. We have to download this release.zip file. We can open the archive. Go to the folder of our region. You can get the region if you look into the 3DS system settings. On the top screen, there's the version number, and it usually ends with an E, a J, or a U. And then you can select the one that is for your region. In my case, it's Europe, and copy all the files to the SD card. Next, we can go to this site and download the otherapp.bin from the universal other app version 1.2, and we can copy that to the SD card as well. However, we have to rename it, and first we have to delete this arm11code.bin file. We can copy the name, or we can simply delete it and rename the other app 1.bin or otherapp.bin to arm11code.bin. Next, we can download the safe B9S installer. Here we can open the archive, and we need the .bin file, the safe B9S installer.bin file, and we have to copy that to the SD card as well. Next, we have to get boot9 strap. We can download this zip file, not the NTR version or the DevKit version, and open it. Then we have to create a new folder that we call boot9 strap, and we can copy both files into the folder. The folder has to have the same name as this file, but not the extension. And last but not least, we need the custom firmware itself, and that is Luma 3DS. We can download this file. Open the archive and copy the boot.firm file to the SD card. Last, we can open this file because we will have to access a website on the 3DS, and we can either scan this QR code, or we can go into the 3DS web browser and enter the domain in the address bar. Anyways, I'll eject the SD card and we'll continue with the 3DS. Hello again. I already started the 3DS, and now we can either go to the web browser, enter the URL, or we can press the left and the right shoulder button. That will open the camera, and then we can scan the QR code. I'll show the QR code and the domain in the video. So let's scan the QR code. Then it will find the URL. And we can press OK. We can press A to start the web browser. And we can press A again. Now the screens will flicker, and the Boot9strap or safe Boot9strap installer will start. We have to enter this key combination on the top screen. In my case, it's left, down, right, up, and A. And now it will install the exploit. After that, the 3DS will restart, and it might happen that your LED only shines in blue and then it turns off again. In that case, you don't have a boot.firm file on your SD card, so make sure that you have the Luma3DS boot.firm file on your SD card and that you call it, or that it has the name boot.firm and not boot1.firm or something else. After that, we can press A. On the first boot, we will get this menu. Here you can select some settings. My personal suggestion is that you select these both, but you can decide that on your own. Now we can press start. And it will save the settings and start into the custom firmware. With the custom firmware, you can install a CIA installer like FBI, or you can install the Humble Launcher or other applications. I made a second part where I show you how to configure the Luma 3DS custom firmware, so make sure to check that out. Thanks for watching, see you in the next part, and bye.